Agag, king of the Amalekites, whom Saul should have killed, but whom he spared, Samuel slew him, declaring that as Agag's sword had made women childless, so his mother should now be childless. 1 Samuel. The name also occurs in Numbers, where Balaam said of Israel, his king shall be higher than Agag. It is supposed that Agag was the common title of the kings of the Amalekites, as Pharaoh was that of the Egyptians. Thank you.